Very interesting table also telling us Iran TUF9B, Iran this year TUF9B 5772. And what you have here is amazing that it comes with a minimal skip of the verb tipol will fall, exactly like the Midrash says in Bereshit Lech Lecha, exactly that Persia will fall in the future. Now Iran TUF9B, TUF9B, and tipol will fall, but the most important thing is only if doing tshuva. Amazingly, also tshuva, very short skip which comes here, similar to the appearance of Iran in the other table, Iran Tavshayin Bet. And also at Chukutat Yishmor, my status, my loss you should keep, ועבדה לערך הכמוך, I should love your fellow man like you, very important for unity, which this is the most important thing for Jews to have really redemption. So, looking into it, definitely we have best meeting of Iran Tavshayin Bet Tipol, which is minimal, and also the most important condition, tshuva, repentance. And it is known because Iran, as we mentioned, our Rebbe Selas, before Messiah, before Mashiach, if Jews will not do tshuva, repentance willingly, then God will appoint upon them cruel leaders like Haman in Persia, like Ahmadinejad and Khamenei today in Iran, and they will threaten to destroy us. So sanctions, attacks on Iran will not help. The only solution is, as the Gemara says, the Rebbe Selas, to do tshuva, to keep Torah, to love each other, unity, and then really we'll be married to see how Iran is falling in this year. Amazingly, the letters afterwards are ash, fire. Who knows, maybe fire will come from heaven, which kind of fire, we don't know, will destroy it. So let us really do tshuva properly, then we'll have the redemption speedily and quickly in our time.